Koalas are herbivorous marsupials, which today inhabit eucalyptus forests in eastern Australia, although these animals used to be found on most of Australian territory. Koalas in the southern parts of their range are considerably larger and have thicker fur than those in the north because these animals have to stay warm in the colder southern winters. Primarily nocturnal, the koala spends the majority of its time in the branches of the trees where it can easily feed, rest, and gain camouflage from various predators. Although these animals are classified as species of least concern, there are less than 80,000 koalas left throughout its endemic continent. Koalas greatly suffer from habitat loss due to human activity, but this is not the only threat to the future of koalas on Earth. The population of these animals also decreases due to spread of diseases, wildfires, droughts, and the increased number of vehicles on Australian roads. Scientists calculated that 80% of the original habitat has been destroyed since European settlers came to Australia. Moreover, because of the environmental issues, increased carbon dioxide levels, and reduced protein levels in plants, many eucalyptus species become less suitable for koalas. The trees become more toxic and less suitable for consumption.